abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la siri e wa mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o
emi awon woli
the spirit of the prophet
agbara ni israel
power in israel
so gbo to gbagbo
do you yan believe
oro jade bayi
the word comes out
lekun anu re
si the door of mercy is open
owo kan be
there's an hand
ta ara bi olurolowo
sent as an helper
see ni ajo re
see your journey
o ti nwa o pade
you've been searching but you have not seen
o ti nwa gbo ori
you have been searching but you have not seen
o ti bere ori
you have asked but you have not seen
akoko to
the time has come
ipe dapo mo ipe
coming come to calling
I said dapo mo ashe
authority
agbara
power come with power.
But why you follow me?
I tell you today that the hand of mercy will locate you. Somebody sent to you. This is what we are. You cannot stay it alone. It's not easy for one person to stand alone. You need someone that will help you.
And he said,
I see.
You
need someone
that
will pull you up. You need someone that will show you the way. Those that were successful.
Even
somebody that was directing
Thomas
them, that will tell them that, that pass this way, do this, don't lay hands on this. You need someone that teach them. You need someone that will teach you the way out to glory. Where is he? The Spirit of God will locate him to you and will show you that person. Listen to me very well. You need my son. If you see your benefactor, you will know him. If your benefactor sees you, he will know you. In the name of Jesus, you will not miss that man. You will not miss that woman. He might be white. He could be a black. He could be a yellow person. Or light complexion. It's most likely it's tall. Or he might not be tall. He could be fat. He could not be fat. I don't know the kind of person. But there's someone that is sent to you. That you have been looking for. And you are yet to see. You'll be searching for. But you couldn't meet him or her. But don't forget that person is somewhere on this planet begin to stamp your feet on the ground. I speak as a prophet. Anyone sent to you on this planet earth that has not seen you, I speak as stamp your feet on the ground in the name of Jesus. God will bring him to you. God will give it to you. He will put it to your hands. 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 If you meet him, listen to me. Your story has just changed. If you meet that person under few days, your thinking will change. You will have a good thought. You will have a good knowledge. You will got a good gathering because you will have something to take upon. Listen to me. You must meet that person because story must change. I stand as a prophet of God. I speak as a prophet. I announce your life. If you believe, God will show you mercy. In the name of Jesus, go and meet him. 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 There's a power that the world uses in trap one's goodness. You don't allow your goodness to come from your hands. I say in the name of the Lord, that power is in vain. You must see your goodness. You must obtain mercy. This week must be great. People are joy and they are sharing their testimony in different kinds. You also must have testimony. You must have testimony. I stand as a prophet of God. I speak as a prophet. In the name of the Lord, I tell you that mercy will answer you. Mercy will answer you. Mercy will answer you.
You
say amen. That woman is better
to you.
Hear what she said. That day, that she
Said,
that today,
God
has
answered
Beko
you.
Maro, no ma
that think not.
Only will live so bad.
Professor saying this on air.
Ma.
That message you never see again. You give back.
Oh no, that you will do.
And she has been seeking God for 5 years for the fruit of the womb.
And money or jana.
But that day,
only back born Roma.
But his faith attached to it.
For you come
and she couldn't see that message again.
Be man.
She should get back.
Oh grab copy.
She grab her own copy.
Lab one. Not your lab.
I
want to grab it.
I want to grab it when it comes to your turn.
Messi,
I will take away your reproach.
Messi,
I will take away your reproach.
Messi,
I will change your story. That door is open for
you.
In the name of the Lord, it's open. Your reproach is a come glory. And your glory. Your tears wipe off. I don't know if it's possible to stretch forth your hands and sing this song with me.
With
your sorrow in your heart and sing.
No me lo me lleno, Papa.
Amen. Oruko mi ni Apostle Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebioba lati Ijo Seed of Christ Golden Church Land of Reality ti Olu Ijo wa ni Gbaremu Idiobi Airport area ni ilu Ibadan.
Shebioba aye ti pa se mi gbe oga se bi oba
o tun ti ya lo se mi ye o agbara lati se bi oba we si o se yi tun ma gbonu girigiri ona fe si ona fe nla oluwa tun ti de ranse re wo apostle doctor xmo mustafa jp baba se bi oba lati ya na adua lori gbogbo ade ni lowo agugu meji owuro si agugu meji la osan ni se agbara fe sele o bi o do gbeyin lati debe si the first green church land of reality be ni ore mi ti agugu le gba wole ni Abi Airport Junction. The Jasi. E so fun olokada pe lo si church se bi oba. Pelu agbara ti nbe ninu oruko Jesu. Iwo na wa se bi oba.
Emi awon woli.
Spirit of the prophet.
Agbara ni Israel.
Power in Israel.
Oluwa.
Lord.
Eyin le pe mi.
You called me.
Mo ko e pe mi tipa tipa.
You called him by force.
But he down.
And he answered.
Oluwa.
Lord.
I call
you today.
Lati kan nipa
to make it a
for awon angeli
for the angels
lati da awon eyan
to answer these people
nitori pe eyin le pe mi
because you have called him
lati gbadura fun awon eyan
to pray for people
oluwa
lord
ele ran mi
you said you have sent me
but he say iyanu ti e se
that the miracle you have done
na ni awa na you
that we shall also do
koda ele to ga
that the one
ti eyin se
more than what you have
ni awa yo se
pelu you shall also do
oluwa
oh lord
mo gbadura
I pray
gbogbo e dai niyan
every creature
hearing
me right now, wherever you are, maybe you're on Facebook, or on Star Times, maybe you're watching me,
Instagram,
on Instagram, wherever you are watching me from, or you are hearing me on the radio, I am talking to you, the host of heaven, that are in charge of mercy,
they are in charge of mercy,
in the name of the Lord, I see.
Loruko o ma da olohun
we answer you
to won ba ti sile kun anu
one day open the door of mercy
story e ma change
your story will change immediately
o won o ma je mu
ipe I enter into the kingdom of God
ni oruko oluwa
in the name of the Lord
story e ma change
oruko Jesus o
gbodo ri anu gba
o
gbodo ri anu gba
o
ma dara fun
o
Jesus oluwa wa
in Jesus mighty name
ah gbo mi dada
listen to me
story adura je to ni agbara
prayer is something very powerful
ko de sin ta dura o le se
and there's nothing prayer cannot do
ti won ba gbese le eto re.
If they trample on what belongs to you,
oni lo ko ra anugba ni,
you need to obtain mercy.
Won ma kan si we ranti kan,
they will open the book of remembrance for you.
Won de se kini o, won de fi le olowo,
and they will give it to you.
Mo gba gbe pe,
don't forget that
Mordecai, what is so re fun oba ti pe,
he has done good for the king a long time,
amo oba o san kankan pada
fun, but the king did not pay him back.
Iwo garonu seyin,
you think very,
awon to ti ran lowo,
those you have helped in the past,
awon to ti sanu fun,
those you have showed mercy,
to ye kan wa kawo na wa san fun opada,
at least you have prepared you back.
How
many of them look back
on you?
Lord, you have done good for the fault with you.
Saw the
they make you an enemy.
No, they down low.
And they did not answer you.
You know
there is something behind it.
We
have prayed and had victory.
Ah, no.
Mercy is what your life needs. Mercy is what your life needs. I told you that.
Go follow Bobo instruction.
All is not given to you this week.
Ah, me fe ko miss it.
I don't want you to miss it. Because you must obtain mercy. You must obtain mercy.
Ba se ri yanu.
As we see in the Bible.
Be na ni mo nsele.
So also it happens right now.
Ah, mama kan so wi pe.
The woman said,
"Odi daddy.
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 Odi ara to won orire o.
That she has not seen this before.
Oni alagbara ni.
There is a powerful man
before. So the Yoruba wi pe.
You go wole
se. Aju ni lo.
The one that
can
throw away one. What are you talking about? Woman, a pure woman.
Yeah.
Woman exceed woman.
He
herself said
it.
That is a powerful man. You cannot go and meet him and say, give me my money.
Oh, to be.
You cannot do that.
Oh, Lagbara Juno.
He's so powerful than her.
That's 2017.
Since 2017.
Oh,
and was owing him a large amount of money.
Money
that can redeem a life. And the man sat down on it.
Oh, they release
and refuse to visit
since when? 2017.
But
never to fetilele.
When he had his hearing, he was paid. She prayed.
She prayed.
She believed. That heaven was open. That man has said,
"Oh, send your card number.
Send your card number to me. I trust
me.
I know you're going to keep it. If you keep
so
it, let me know.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Let's get the voice of
the
man. I want to pray for people."
Èèyàn kan ti jẹ mí lówó láti 2017 tó dẹ̀ jẹ́ alágbára tó ní kí n fò kí ni ṣo láti gbà tí mo ti wá ń gbọ́ prógrámù yẹn mo máa ń fi sínú àdúrà Ọlọ́run dé ṣe yánu ló bá sọ fún mi pé òkè kí n fi àpò ìfowópamọ́ mi kí n fi ránṣẹ́ mo ṣe san owó yẹn fún mi nìyẹn.
Wonderful.
Oh, thank you, ne.
That's why I say, bear me more witness. Now listen to me.
Sorry,
the world we are, power in prayer. Many people exist. They've entered deep into the world. At the end,
they knew
power is in prayer. Prayer is very powerful.
I want to
believe in prayer that we are praying. I'm happy when I hear some people
say
that God has done this. I want to hear yours. What will make me happy? That you know God is in Zion. Lord, I pray for everyone watching me. In the name of Jesus,
man,
if you obtain mercy, let's open our Bible.
Micah,
chapter 7, verse 18.
Glory.
Tani Olorun.
Who is God like thee?
Yes.
Tomandaria is a dedeji.
That pardon iniquity.
Yonre iroku ini rekoja.
Yes.
Koda ibinu re duro titi lae.
Man, bami dada.
Listen very well.
Ọpọlọpọ ti ma ba awon yen leru.
Things that make people scared.
O na ni wipe
is
won ma ro pe Olorun e dariji.
They think that God will never forgive one.
Olorun ma dariji ni.
God always forgive.
O ki je ki ibinu e ko pe lori.
Don't allow his anger to tarry too much.
Me o wa mo.
And I don't know.
Boya baba are lo se.
Maybe your father has committed a sin.
Boya iya are lo se.
Or your mother committed a sin.
Boya grandmother, big grandfather.
Or your grandfather, your grandmother.
Emi o mo en to se.
I don't know who committed that offense.
Abi wo gan lo tewo bo ese.
Maybe you are don't have deep your
head. Power, power, hala sinu aye
ti. Problem into your own life.
to wa fa wahala sire ajo re.
Bro, problems your journey.
Ki o je gbadun aye.
Is it like to enjoy your life?
Ki o je gbadun iyawo.
Is it like to enjoy your husband or wife?
O je gbadun oko.
Or your husband as well.
Ki lo sele?
What really happened?
Emi o mo orisun ogun
na. I don't know the source of your battle.
Ama mo mo orisun eje Jesus.
I know the source of blood of Jesus.
To ni agbara ti fanu bayi.
It is powerful to show you one message.
Ni mo boya o gbagbo o.
I don't know if you
believe. Emi kede si aye
re. I announce to your life.
Ni oruko Jesus te Nazareth. Lowo lowo.
Right now.
Ati lowo lowo. Lowo lowo. Ati lowo lowo. Gbogbo ere koja.
Every person
oloju lati oni lo
from today on.
O ne ri mo.
You will see them.
Awon orun wogile.
Every dragon will eat.
Won wogile. Won wogile.
Nitori
na asiko ti to bayi.
The time has come.
Mo fe ko lo ma gbe igbe aye otun.
Ni
oruko Jesu. Lo ma gbe igbe aye otun. Adura anu ti mo gba lowo
yi.
Lo oruko Jesu. O ma tun aye
ese. O
ma tun aye ese. O ma tun aye ese. O ma tun aye ese. E ba mi kawe yen. Yes.
Nitori ohun ni inu didun si anu.
O ni inu didun si anu.
He's delighted in mercy.
O ni inu didun si anu.
He's happy in doing
so,
mercy.
So o se ta lati sanu fun.
He's ready to have you mercy.
Inu re dun lati fanu be o.
Happy to obtain you with mercy.
Sori tilekun anu ba si fun eniyan.
Mercy is open for one.
Oh my God. Tilekun anu ba si fun eniyan.
Mercy is open.
Itan yan ma yi pada. Pata pata.
Change completely.
E wa gbọ mi.
Now listen.
Go de lele.
This is an announcement.
Bi wa ba gbagbo.
If you believe.
Mo wi loruko Oluwa.
I say in the name of God.
Fun anu.
I speak of mercy.
Yo ne yi.
Today.
Lekun anu re
shi. Your door mercy is open.
Oh, lekun anu re
shi. Your door mercy is open.
Lekun oju re re shi.
Your door voice open.
Loruko Oluwa.
In the name of God.
To da aye ati
orun.
Ne mo wi fun o pe. Lekun anu ti e o.
Your door mercy. O
shi lo ni pata pata.
Open completely.
Ah, sa ti ko pe.
It is written that.
Mo gbe lekun to shi ka re waju re.
Open door before you.
Tori na
lekun
anu nla lati orun wa oya ko si fun o lekun aitase ni bibeli pe ka ori abado yi mo wi loruko Oluwa to daye ati orun ki lekun anu
ko
si fun loruko Jesu
e ta si waju
ma yo yi pada
yo yi pada
yo ni yonu si wa
ayayaya o eni kan gbo bayi eni to ti se oyen abi e ti won ti se
lo
ni yi
today.
Oma yonu si o.
If you have compassion for
you. In the name of
the Lord I speak.
Mo ni o ma yonu si o.
If you have compassion for
you. O ma yonu si o.
O
gboro ri anugba. Mami, mami, e ma fowo le ran mo. E ti ra anugba.
You have already obtained mercy.
E ma ronu mo.
Think not.
O ti ra anugba.
You have obtained mercy.
Odokunrin yen.
That man.
Okan e bale.
Lekun
anu ti si fun o.
Oh,
lekun anu ti si fun o. Loruko Jesu.
Lekun
anu ti si fun o. Sister yen. O ti ra anugba.
Ohun
ta ye ro pe ko le sese o baba ti ba mi se bo ba gbagbo o ti araye ti ro pe si
ka
se bi ko le sele
mo
won ni ko se se mo
ne
tori anu olorun
lo
ne orun se ni aseyori e yonu orun ni ma la so ni pa e yonu orun olorun fun ra re
bibeli
wi pe o yonu si eniyan
he had compassion on
me o ma ani mi o ma
I don't know
anything binu re lowo lowo lowo
I'm against right
now.
In the name of the Lord.
Front
of living God.
No, no.
Today.
They will
have compassion on you.
May
we have mercy on you.
Obere ma sanu e.
Woman will show you mercy.
Agba ma sanu e.
Adam show you mercy.
Mommy, so ti gbori.
O
ti gbori abi.
Abi ti ati.
Kenye joko sile.
Just sit down at home.
Woman wa fi letter anu fun
ninu ile. I will show you the letter of mercy at home.
O ti gbori. O ti gbori.
Abi ti ati.
Ti phone eyan do tolo lo ton.
Your phone just rang.
Nigba to ma wo bayi.
When you look at it.
Abuserin
and you begin to laugh.
Eyite yi ka mo bere bi ko lo sele.
You ask him how
he want.
He knows what is making him happy.
O ma dide bi te wa ni.
Rise up where you are.
O lo ni yen.
He's going.
O ti ku o laarin yin niyan.
He has left him.
Ase ti gbe jade. Anu ti gbe jade.
Mercy has left him.
Iranlowo ti gbe jade. So mo pe to lo nto ye.
That little sound.
If can the message yet wa.
Kori
anda ma durima. Emi o mo jo sanu re. Emi o mo bi ti anu re wa. Emi mo ti message ti ma wa.
Ko
ma change story.
Mama
go do bi wole olorun
ada
mo kan de ko anu yen
mommy
ati daddy onku ati sister
le
ko anu yen shi fun loruko Oluwa
le
ko anu yen shi fun e ti o sanu e bayi
mo
kan de ko kan e bayi
mo
kan de ko kan
mo
kan de ko kan
mo
kan de ko kan
mo
kan de ko kan mo kan de ko kan be la wo un kan awon un kan le ko kan o o kan le ko kan loruko Jesu
wa
ma sanu re yo fi anu be o yo fi anu be owo
lokan
jo oru
oba
wa oru ti kori oru sun
wo
wa oru ti kori oru sun ni le we stay ori kefa
wo
wa oru ti
kori
oru sun o ni o se sun
asiko
eda mo de kai loto
ah
edi ti o sa anu re
wo
go na sun lo ni oro re lo ma ro mo ju
bi
le ba ti mo lo na
wo
ma ran se pe oni
we call you
garu abanu jaru
mo
we loruko lu
wa
da ya ti o
ani
to sa anu e
wo
ya lo pade
o
de ma dara fun
mo
lo ma dara fun oro re o da yo
mi o
wuro nla
mo
gbagbe
apere
agbo ta lo lowo
mo
ti pin sona meta
o
ba wa eke ti
to
ba ri
o lo
wo yin die
to
ba wo yin to ba ri
o
ya lo wa sugar
to
la bi pade ara ola
sa
wa lagbara kan be
ta
ma ka
la
ara ola o ma ni agbara o ma ni agbara o la ma ka
ni
ola ti apere gbagbo yen
lola
la ma pari e la
aro
kutukutu ma wa da lo ki ba
oro
bi na jalu ina e zerekete bi wu
mo
wi lo ko oluwa se lo ko oluwa
bo
da ya ti oro
wara
nu ba
wo
de ma dara fo
wo
adura wo de se bi oba
yesu
oluwa wa
amen
papo ile ni mo wa mo bo kiki olorun se bi oba
yes
o gbadura fun mo gbo eda to la fa ni lati
wo ni everyone watching me
mo pe olorun a pe down
I called God to answer
ni waka ti ati owo yi
at this time
loruko jesu
in the name of jesus o
fi anu be aye re
show you mercy
loruko jesu
in the name of jesus
o fi anu be se re
wo
o dide
you will rise
o ni jabo
aye
o ni mu o
the world will not come for you
loruko jesu ki soru wa wa ba mi korin
o
mi jeju mi ndere anu re baba Omi je sere ndere anu re
baba
Omi je okore ndere anu re
baba
Omi je ayare ndere anu re
baba
Lewo ojure re woni olorun mi Araye reti o ti mo mu balodo re baba mi mo anu ila o su ila Omi je oju mi nbere anu re Omi je ise mi nbere anu re
baba
Hey Omi je omo mi nbere anu re
baba
Omi je oko mi nbere anu re
baba
Omi je aya mi nbere anu re
baba
Iya to oju re re wo mi olorun mi Araye reti o ti mo mu gbalodo re baba mi mo anu ila o su ila o mi je oju mi nbere anu re mama baba
mommy and daddy
why itara ku itara re
this abdul ceiling
ni bi kibi to wu ko wa
wherever you are
o ma gbo wu soke
you raise up your voice
olorun yanu o
god of miracle
olorun pe dan wo
no
re si mi leni
send your mercy to me we
are not ready there for me
this mercy for me
lo ti orun loju ala mi
orun
wa ko si mi leni
lord minister orun
pe anu re di de
o
ye so na dura
o jesu
o pa jesu o pa jesu eh mi mi mo aye aye
Jesus mighty name.
Oh, to party wo.
Shout again.
Oh, no, no, no. Olorun anu o mo ti kala ko fun anu oluwa silekun anu fun mi
ke
ti ra anu gba lasa yi o ye so da dura
orupa jesu orupa jesu orupa jesu eh mi mo
aye aye olorun anu o mo ti kala ko fun anu oluwa silekun anu fun mi silekun anu fun po mi silekun anu fun ma mi o la silekun anu fun mi o la si fun mi o la si fun mi o la si fun mi Hola, sí, fome. Hola, sí, fome. Hola, sí, fome. Y ahora, ¿cuál es
Jesus Christ oru wa.
Jesus Christ.
Iwo mama to wa ni bi oja ye.
Ti
o ba le ra mi se. Mo gbadura loruko Jesu. Olorun anu o. Olorun anu o. Ko fi anu be se re wo. Ti o ba le sabi meje. Pelu ifo soke. Mo gbadura loruko Jesu. Mo fi pe baba se bi ola gbadura. Mo fi ma je mo ori oke yi gbadura. Loruko Jesu. Anu ma gbe odide.
Amen loruko Jesu
agbara ti mo nilo ti ma fi bori ota mi kida isegun ti mo nilo ti ma fi boju ota mi je
emi awon woli
spirit of the prophet
agbara israel
power in israel
olorun awon olorun
god of gods
en to le so gbogbo
he can do all things
hey olorun mi
my god
eyin ni mo pe
you I call
ni asale
tonight
loruko Jesu
in the name of Jesus
I say down
onuwa
so kale
god will bestow upon us you my beloved
ibolo tin gbo mi
lagun
mi gano basaya ibolo tin gbo mi loruko Jesu
in the name of Jesus
pe,
I see
lekun anu re
your door of mercy
si pata pata.
Is open completely
loruko oluwa
in the name of Jesus
si pata pata.
It's open
lekun anu re
your door of mercy
o si loruko Jesu lekun anu re si loruko Jesu wa de se bi oba Jesu oluwa wa
in Jesus mighty name
ma gbagbe
don't forget
ipade agbara lati se bi oba o ma ni agbara ni ola je ki apere gbagbo yen wa lowo
e hold your symbol of faith tomorrow
ani ogbodo ri anu gba
I see you must obtain mercy
emi ti je ise fun o
I have given you my message
oh mi ti mo
my neck is free
oku sowo re
is left
mommy ati daddy
mommy and daddy
igbese ni ma du agba
step mix prayer to be answered
kan.
I need someone
ti mo ngba yan
that says you
dey give fee ni yan sile
I will never leave you alone
o na ni olorun
is my
loruko Jesu
in the name of Jesus
o ma be owo
we visit
ni headquarters lola o ma le gan
it will be bad
no bad lord beji
we get already
lord lo se bi oba
wa
gbe o wa be
you bring you down
to oba le jokso airport
production
so bon lo se bi oba
wa
gbe o wa be
you bring you down
ajo gbadura o de ma ni agbara loruko Jesu wa ri anugba okan re abale wa de se bi oba Jesu oluwa wa
in Jesus mighty name
ko number sile
and this number
fun ebe adura ti
be
070 4178 0219 send the message as relay 080 820 8888 loruko Jesu wa se bi oba
oh the message in Jesus name
bi olorun ba fi se olokan
if God is in your heart
lati se un ko un fun ise
for this ministry
call number is
sele this account number
30 32 67 02 85 Mustafa Solomon Moses lo ma gbe jade ni First Bank loruko Jesu oro re ada
you will make joy in Jesus name
ibeya se fun
promise to come to pass
wa de se bi oba
you will as a king
mo ya si ni mo
I sanctify
apere babo
a symbol of it
oro ko ya si ni
mo go sanctify
agbara so ko ya
si ni mo sanctify
a se oro ko wo nu
20 will enter into it
o ma se si agbara o ma se to si
and deliverance
o ma se dande
and victory
wa de se bi oba
you will as a king
Jesu oluwa wa
in Jesus mighty name
ni ola
tomorrow
a o lo sam alagbara la ro kutukutu
ni ola
be ni e gbo mi dada
listen very well
adura lo ngba
prayers have been answered
by
power
igbese igbese
step
be yan fun ma ni asiyori
that will make you successful in life
be ready la ka padi
tomorrow let's
meet lagun meje
7
adua ti bere
prayer will start
agun mokanla
11
la o pari
we round up
be si ni
so also
olukuluku
everyone
pada
we go back
si bi oja re
to his market and
celebrate o de ma dara
fun answer God with you
Jesu oluwa wa
amen
come share
with someone and say
e so fun pe
I am God let testify